A national broadcasting company invites you to listen to Glenn Miller's music. The night for dancing and making merry, and young New Yorkers have turned out en masse to do that very thing, but definitely. Here in the Cafe Rouge of Hotel Pennsylvania, New York City, a capacity crowd is paying tribute to one of the nation's greatest band leaders and arrangers, Glenn Miller. Presenting his Moonlight Serenade is now in a coast-to-coast broadcast of that fine music that Glenn Miller is famous for. Listen, won't you? Glenn Miller and the boys are going to have a new girlfriend with the band. Her name won't be Daisy May, but by way of welcoming her in a little in advance, here it is, that arrangement of Daisy May.
Thank you.
comes now a number that is 100% a Moonlight Serenade product, written by Jack Lathrop, the guitarist with the band, arranged by Glenn Miller, and sung for us by Ray Eberly. It's called Helpless. Music in the fine, danceable manner of Glenn Miller and his Moonlight Serenaders from Hotel Pennsylvania, New York City. And another arrangement of an old folk song by Glenn that certainly has taken the country by storm with his listening audience and those that can watch the band, too, because it's certainly something to watch them as they play. We hear now the Volga Boatman.
Thank you.
Polka Boatman, played by Glenn Miller, from the Cafe Rouge in Hotel Pennsylvania, New York City. Every once in a while, there's a tune Glenn finds that offers just the right amount of melodic appeal to give to a very beautiful presentation with his arranging. Listen now to Falling Leaves. Coming up now, the music requisites for the shag. In a Glenn Miller fashion, are you jumpin' jack? Thank you. question asked now in the voice of Ray Eberly and a very fine arrangement by Glenn Litter for his read section, I Do, Do You. Slumber Song, drawing the curtain on another program and another week of music created in the fine, brilliant manner of Glenn Miller and his Moonlight Serenaders, one of the nation's top-notch band leaders, arrangers, composers, and trombonists, playing for you from the smart, spacious setting of Cafe Rouge in Hotel Pennsylvania, New York City, where this evening a fine crowd has come to see and hear Glenn Miller and his fine orchestra. Your announcer is Alan Robinson saying good night for all.
This is the National Broadcasting Company.